And I want to see your hands up in the air right now.
Stay on. Thank you so much for coming tonight. Are you guys ready to have a good time together? We have a lot of songs, some taken from our new record, Delirium. And this next one is for everyone who tries to make this world a better place, a song called Victims.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thanks a lot.
What a beautiful energy we have in here tonight in New York. Well, as you guys know, we have a new record out called Delirium. First of all, we wanted to thank you all for the support and make it successful. Thank you so very much. This next song is the first that we put out for everyone to hear before the record came out, because we wanted you guys to have a little taste of the new album. You know what I'm talking about. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the House of Shame.
We'll be right back.
Are you having a good time so far, Gramercy? Same up here. And after one of the new songs, it's always cool to throw in something a little older. I know that there are a lot of old school fans in here tonight. And I'm pretty positive that you guys know this next song. The chorus is very, very easy, and as you know, I want you guys to sing it from the top of your lungs, loud and clear. It is very, very easy. And everyone knows that happens a lot. You're so quiet, New York. Let me hear you. Hey.
Set me free with your love. Set me free, your hands are high. Set me free with your love. Thank you.
very much, New York. Every time we play here, we really feel like we're home. So thanks a lot for making it another special night here in New York City.
When we started to write Delirium last year, more than writing a new record, we thought about creating a place where everyone who feels misunderstood, damaged, weak, could find a place and feel good. We feel great into our delirium, and everyone is welcome, because I believe it happened to all of us to feel like a ghost in the mist.
What the hell is going on? December
Thanks a lot, guys. Thank you very, very much. Really, it is a special night for us, so we are very, very happy to celebrate with you all.
And we wanted to thank all the band who performed for you guys tonight. It's been a pleasure to have them on the road with us. Painted Wives, Nine Electric, and Stitch Up Heart. Give it up for those guys. They're amazing. We wish them all the best. And I will also take a minute to introduce you guys a new member of the Lacuna Coil family. You all know we are a big and large family, and we have a new brother, and he's on my left. His name is Diego, ladies and gentlemen. Give him a warm welcome, New York. We love him to pieces. All right, how many of you have seen Lacuna Coil live before? Thank you for coming back to whoever raised the hand. But there are also a lot of new faces in here tonight. And I would love to say to the new faces in here tonight that there is always that part of the show, in a Lacuna Coil show, where everybody has to sing. And I mean, each one of you, we like to take a step back and watch you guys, because without you guys, there would be no fucking show. So give it to yourself, New York. Sing it out loud. Remember, loud and clear, and enjoy the silence. You know the lyrics, right? We'll be watching you.
Words are buried in this.
and gentlemen, Mr. Maki. Thank you so very much.
Thank you.
come to me. Come to me, come to me. That means that you guys want some more! Good, you got it. We're having a great time. We wrote the song for all of us because we walk together as one. This is Zombies!
Down on my knees.
say thank you so very much, New York. It's been a pleasure and an honor for us to perform for you guys. Thank you so very much for being part of the Delirium World Tour. You guys have been an incredible, incredible crowd. We also want to thank Yahoo Live Nation for broadcasting the show, for everyone who couldn't make this sold-out show. I hope you had a good time. If you had a good time, go back home, tell your friends. Next time, bring them over. Next time, Lacuna Coil will be in town. But until then, we're gonna leave you with our truth.
All right, New York City is not over yet, right?
Before we go, do you guys mind if we take a picture with you all? Are you guys ready? All right, my friends, 1, 2, 3. Thank you so much, good night.